Salvage the parts and get paid in no time. Okay, we're gonna need some VIP passes to get into the Duggan's private box. The Maze Bank is always getting renovated, so any workshops used by previous contestants end up abandoned. There still could be an extra pass laying around one of them, so let's give it a shot.